Jefferson, and you're watching LakersNation.com. It's showtime. Magic Johnson and Larry Bird are going to be featured in a Broadway show. The show, entitled Magic Bird, is set to open March 21st and will showcase the rivalry between the famous duo. Because that's exactly what the Broadway audience of gay guys and women want to see. And I had a chance to catch up with Meta World Peace at the Twilight Breaking Dawn premiere last Monday. World Peace, and he has taken to calling himself that, has been doing a lot of charity work. He isn't paying much attention to the lockout, but he is on Team Edward. He didn't actually say that last part. I just made that up. And Lakers general manager Mitch Kupchak was spotted at the Maui Invitational along with several other NBA GMs who were there to scout talent. I guess they have nothing else better to do. In a lockout news, NBA players consolidated their two class action antitrust lawsuits against the owners into one. The players are basically pulling the same move that NFL players used earlier this year. The only difference is that NFL players employed this move before their season started, and then their season actually started. You're fed up with billionaires and millionaires failing to reach an agreement at the expense of the NBA season. A website called NBAFanifesto.com is asking for online signatures to put an end to this mess. Let us know if you'll be signing a Fanifesto in the comments section below. That's it for us. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Tune in next Monday for more news from Jason Barquero. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody, and thanks for watching LakersNation.com.